I'm currently a member of the Committee of Ministers of the Council of Europe, Regulation and Communication, if the goals of the organisation are to be reached. A prerequisite standing, the Council of Europe, peace and stability on the European soil. The success and achievements of the Council of Europe are one of the most significant pillars of the European institutional architecture. It is an opportunity for us to remind ourselves of the importance of European unity and of
Thank you.